Penn State University Libraries has an enormous collection with extensive access to both physical and digital copies of articles. However, even as one of the largest libraries in North America, occasionally items are unavailable in our collections for a variety of reasons. In these situations, InterLibrary Loan, or ILL, is an excellent resource to request article copies, books, and more from other institutions. ILLIAD, a specific ILL service used to request articles, is quick and easy to use. You can log into your ILLIAD account from the library's website by clicking on Departments, then Interlibrary Loan, then the ILLIAD link. There are other ways to request materials on this page, but ILLIAD is what we're focusing on today. Typically, it becomes apparent that you need a specific item, most often an article, after discovering it via a database or other research tool. If the article's full text isn't in the database you searched, you don't need to go directly to ILLIAD. Instead, click the Get It button to search for the item in other databases. This even works in Google Scholar. In Lion Search, occasionally you're taken to the Get It page automatically when clicking on an article title. And sometimes clicking on Get It brings up a version of the article in another database, or even a list of databases. But every once in a while, you'll be presented with the No Holdings Available screen. At this point, though it may seem that you've hit a dead end, it's likely that you can get your article in just a few days using ILLIAD. Conveniently, a link to ILL is available at the bottom of the Get It page. It says, "Consider Interlibrary Loan," and takes you directly to ILLIAD. The first time you use it, it's necessary to fill out the New User Information form. Once this information is submitted, clicking on Consider Interlibrary Loan will automatically populate the ILLIAD request form, and you just have to hit Submit to request your article. But the first time, or if you access ILLIAD via the ILL Department page, your request must be done manually. If you found the article in our databases, the necessary information for the ILLIAD request can be found at the top of the Get It page, starting with the author's name, then the date, article title, publication title in ISSN, volume, issue, and page. Otherwise, check the citation you have for this information. For example, comminuted pelvic fracture with retroperitoneal bleed in geriatric patient is the article title, while Advanced Emergency Nursing Journal is the title. When your scanned PDF arrives, you will receive an email linking you to your ILLIAD account, where you can download it. Although we've used articles as an example, other items can be requested using ILLIAD as well. Just select the item type under the left under Request Items Not at Penn State. If you need assistance, help is readily available by following the links under Ask a Librarian on the bottom right of the page. Additionally, immediate chat assistance can be provided by clicking on the chat link on the right-hand side of almost every library's webpage. Thanks, and good luck!